Oh, I know why you're chasing all the headlights. Oh, 'cause you're always trying to get ahead of life.
Whenever there's an opportunity for young professionals to mobilize behind the cause, that's a great thing. This particular one for David, who's gone through a pretty tough battle, and we only get ahead if we lift each other up. That idea of people all banding together for something bigger than ourselves is great. I'm all on board with that.
Being a part of the Toronto Maple Leafs, it was a little bit of a responsibility to give back to the community. You know, obviously you want to look after your own health, your family's health, and then if you can donate some back to the community in any way or capacity, it's important to do that. And kids should always have a chance at life, and so I think an event like this is really important to donate to.
I know it's cool.